Hello everyone, let's play FTL. Today I'm gonna be flying in the Red Tail. On easy, let's go. The data you carry is vital to the remaining Federation fleet. So let's try to get that data to the remaining Federation fleet. Right, I do like the Red Tail because you start with four weapons. That's nice. Okay, we could get there fast. I could go a little bit long way around. I'll take the long way around. Distress call on an encrypted Federation channel. Find a Federation scout being chased by a rebel fighter. Well, aid them! Power up weapons and engage the rebel ship! Yeah! Ooh, they got a thing. Everybody fire! Oh, I didn't save positions. Save positions! Wow, that was some really bad shooting there. Come on, weapons guy, do better! Thank you! Damn drone. Stop it! There we go. That should kill him, so it shouldn't matter. Thank you. Yep. You're welcome for saving you! Ooh, okay. Ship is transporting Federation civilians on the run from the rebellion, and we don't have equipment to fight ourselves. I don't have much to offer, but I can inform you of a hidden Federation base nearby. Perhaps they can assist you more. Ooh, thank you. Oh, it's way over there. I didn't go that way. Let's see, can we still. Okay, we can still cut across. Okay. No problem. Let's jump back a little bit just to gather a few extra dots. Oh, I did take a damage in that fight. I didn't notice. Okay. Oh, another drone? Come on, what is this? At least it can't go through the shields this time. Yeah. There you go. Stop fixing your drone! Yeah, you're not going anywhere. Alright. Thank you. Let's go ahead and buy the extra power bar so I don't have to keep worrying about the health bay. Okay. Decisions, decisions. Ooh, hire a crew member! Ooh, I could get an NG! Yes! NG! You! Go do... Shields, and you go do doors. Shields. No. Shields. There you go. Alright. Save! Oh yeah, I forgot this one actually starts with four people, too. So you have a guy on shields from the beginning. Nice! Okay. Let's, I can still hit that. Okay. Nothing! Get distress! Encounter a refugee ship drifting in space. It looks as if it was fleeing the rebel advance and ran out of fuel. Its distress beacon is active, but you're not sure anyone is on board. Hail them! Vessel is relieved to hear from you. They're running low on supplies. They suggest a trade. I don't have two drone parts, and I thought they were out of fuel. Why are they offering me 9 fuel? Sorry, I can't trade that. I don't have two drone parts. Another distress. Ooh, and a store. Okay, so I do want to try and get to... Store. Looks like quest is last, because that goes right to the exit. So, let's see. Yeah, we'll just see if we can bounce back and forth. No, we used our last FTL fuel to jump to this station. They indicate a burned out husk of debris and warped metal. As you can see, the war must have spread to the sector. We've been stranded ever since. Give them fuel. There you go. Thank you. Here, have this extra scrap. Thank you. Alright, so... Here, quest, exit? Yeah. The store lasts, so I can... Hopefully get more scrap. Nearby planet shows signs of habitation and great beauty. A rudimentary automated planet business is looping its message into space. Warning, quarantine level 5 in effect under FHA Act 22, Article 1.2. Warning, quarantine level... Okay, so we don't go there. Got it. Store! Yep, that's a store. Oh, pike beam. See, you take out one of your lasers, and you get this pike beam. And then you have three lasers and a pike beam. And laser charger charges twice. Meh. Ooh, burst laser mark 3. Requires 4 power. But fires 5 shots. Oh, if only. So see, you put this one in, which takes 19 seconds to charge. But you have 4 power, because you have 4 lasers already. And you put that in place of the 4 lasers. And it only takes up 1 slot, so you have 3 other weapon slots. I probably don't need to explain that to you, but... does make it tempting. And I don't have that much money, and these only sell for 10. So that would only give me... what is that? 40? Good math there. So I would only have 93. So, it's a shame to pass that up. Must see instead of 5 shots, or you get 5 shots instead of 4 shots, so nice too. Kind of want to buy the pike beam though. It's a little bitty thing. Oh no, it's the really big thing, but it only does 1 damage. But it goes across the entire ship. So if I sell one of my lasers, not that one. Well, not that one, I'll rearrange it. If I sell that, I can buy that. I can still fix my hole. Right, and so then all we have to do is pick a place for it. Right there. And once we have another power bar in the weapons, we can use it. But now, I only got 3 weapons, so maybe that wasn't a good idea. Let's see. Come on, hit base! Give me some scrap! Thank you! Is that enough to... no, that's not enough to... I need 50 to upgrade. Thank you. Exit. Ah, looks like the beacon is home to a rebel checkpoint. They're stopping and searching any ship that passes through. Civilians are being harassed and Federation members are detained. The rebels haven't noticed you yet. Fend for yourself, attack and escape. Bribe the rebels to release the civilians. Stay out of their way. Release the civilians! We eagerly accept your bribe. Obviously, revolutionaries are underpaid. Civilian ships all begin to jump away. Contact them. One of the civilian ships quietly teleports over a crate of Federation military supplies. Cool. Thank you. Let's jump up there and jump back. Let's do that real quick, because this is the first sector. It's the easiest sector. Best time to explore. Especially well-armed pirate ship approaches you, hand over one of your crew members and the rest of you can go free unharmed. Draw straws and send the crew member over. No, we will never surrender one of our crew. Alright, so let's see here. And that, and that. Hope we don't have too many weapons. Aw. Stupid drone. Blocked my shot. There we go. Darn. Oh, he fixed his weapons. We surrender or take one of our slaves as tribute. If you destroy us, they'll die anyway. Thank you! And they give me a rock guy! Awesome! Yeah, okay. I think I'm just gonna leave you in the doors. You go over there, because, wow. Don't move anywhere, just stay in the doors. In fact, actually, here, you go in sensors, because if I get mind control, I'm gonna want the sensors. Alright, let's go back to the exit and get out of here. Jump. Next. Alright, oh, look at all these green. Let's go that way. Welcome to a new sector, yep. Moving on. Ooh, distress, distress. And we can't go that way. Let's go through these distress ones real quick, just in case. Once you arrive at the location of the distress, distress call, a civilian ship hails you. Thanks for responding to our beacon. Our FTL navigation has gone haywire and we can't plot a course to the nearest depot to get it fixed. Could you lead us there? Sure. Oh, and they gave me scrap. Thank you. Right. And jump, jump, jump. Okay. Distress! You've encountered a refugee ship drifting in space. It looks as if it was fleeing the rebel advance and ran out of fuel. Its distress beacon is active and you're sure anyone is on board. Hail! As you hail the refugee ship, a Zoltan ship suddenly jumps out of the system, into the system. It claims your refugees are criminals and accuses you of escorting fugitives. Before you can respond, it cuts communications and power up its weapons, and oh boy! Everybody fire there! They got two lasers. That'll hurt. Ow. There we go. Damaged them a little bit. Darn. No, stop fixing your weapons. No, stop piloting. All right, there we go. Okay, should be going down here. Yeah. Bye-bye. Contact. Refugee ship thanks you for your assistance as a gesture of goodwill. They offer up supplies. Thank you. I have enough to upgrade. Oh, but there was a shop. Oh, I'm torn because I want to upgrade the weapons, but I need to go to the shop first. Because you guys see what's there. One other ship, blah 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 blah. Okay. Oop, fix. Ah, that one's nice. Your weapons are ready right when you jump. I like that. Reverse ion field. Oh yeah, that's a 50% chance to negate ion damage. And that one distracts them. I don't usually buy that. I don't mind getting it for free. I don't buy it. By a drone control, a clone bay, hacking bay, and drones. Huh, alright. Wish I had enough for that. Alright, so that's okay. Now we can upgrade my ship instead. Power, power, and power. There we go. We've got the pike beam. And now we're going to go in here and probably have an ion storm. No, thank goodness. Pirate ship arrives shortly after you. Judging from the fact that it is attempting to void your ship, you assume that it's a smuggler trying to stay with beacons. Okay, ignore him. Yep, no problem. Ooh, another store. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, and I gotta get to this quest marker, though. Ooh. I'll go here, and if I have time, I'll jump back to the store. It's not like I have any money to buy anything. Come across an asteroid mining company. They message you immediately saying, greetings, our supply of mining explosives have run out ever since the rebels blockaded the system. You have any extra explosives? I can give you 5 missiles. They thank you, and they offer to have the engineer repair some of your ship's hull. Thanks. I was damaged, so there's really not much point going to the store other than to dream. Ooh, and it'd be better to go here, and there's another store. Ooh, so I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Trying to move along. Oh boy, asteroids! Oh boy, a thing! Oh, that's not a thing. What? Oh, crap! Wait, no, don't do that! Shoot, no! That's... There we go! There we go! Alright, are you done fixing your weapons? Okay. Stop that! Okay, so go to the quest, and we can jump through the store and get some of that stuff. Yeah, okay. Shortly after you arrive, thank you! Okay, so maybe sneak around this way? If I have enough. Let's see, one, two. Ooh, that's cutting close. Let's just go here. Ooh, I'm almost out of fuel, too. That's a good reason to go to the store, huh? You recognize the ship as a well-known slave trader. He hails you and offers you laborers for cheap. I could buy a mantis. I already have a mantis. I think there might be a unlock for attacking him. But I'm gonna ignore him, because I don't want to attack right now. We'll try that some other time. Let's go by this store. Yep. Drone recovery, don't need that. Explosive replicator. Missiles have a 50% chance of not being used. Shield charge booster. Get the shields back 15% faster. We got some Benjis and a Rockman. A little early to be buying guys I already have. Oh, a hole beam. Two beams. Wow. A laser. And the Pegasus missile. So it's hard to have a missile launcher. It's nice because you get two shots, even though it only takes one missile. There's the cloaking. Ooh, the mind control! I could get the mind control. Do I have anything I could sell to get the mind control? No. Oh. Dang, I only need one scrap. Can I sell one of these? Like, will you buy this? No, that's buying. I want to sell one. Here, can I sell? How do I sell a missile? Darn it. Here, sell. Take this missile. Drat. Aw, I really like the mind control. Anyway, better rise some fuel. Okay. I remembered. Alright. What else do we need? What else do we need? We need to upgrade the sensors, I've been told. Does that require a power bar? No. Okay, cool. Yep. Alright, let's head towards this exit. Okay, moving here. Let's jump over there real quick. Oh, I can go to this nebula and then go to the exit. Let's do that. Let's see, one more stop. No storm. Heavily damaged Federation ship is hiding in the nebula at this beacon. Before you have time to make contact, they fade into the nebula. Attempt to follow them! Oh, search is hopeless. Okay. Let's go to the exit. Get out of here. Rebels are catching up. Oh, you are immediately hailed by a mobile docking platform upon arrival. Welcome to Uncle Joe's Fix-It Shop. Need a tune-up? We got you covered. Inquire! They offer to upgrade your sensor subsystem in exchange for some scrap. Ah! Threat! I can't. Sorry. I want to. I don't have that much scrap. Zoltan or Zoltan? Homeworlds or Controlled? Let's go to their homeworlds. Yep. Zoltan territory. Species is not renowned for giving anything for nothing, but you can always be assured of fair hearing. Except when they just jump in and accuse you of stuff, right? Alright. There. That's it. Blah, blah, blah. Let's go this way. Oh, I'm running out of fuel again. Great. Okay. Aw. Oh. Okay, ready with the pike beam. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. Okay, good. Oops. Okay. Too early for the pike beam. Okay, shields are down though. Pike beam up! There we go! Spice them up! Thank you. Okay. Ooh, there's a store. That's good. I'm watching the fuel. Can't believe I forgot to buy fuel in the beginning stores. Rebel ship, of course. I see you guys. Uh-huh. Break my mantis. Oh, I'm not firing. There we go. Oh, we are considerably well more. You are considerably more well-armed than I would have thought. We surrender. Yes, you do. Thank you. You need to heal. Get healed up, buddy. Okay, you go back. Oh, wait, you're not healed. I thought you were healed. Alright, now you go back and we'll jump. Okay, so before we get to the store, gotta go one more spot. I know, that's dangerous. I got one fuel left, though. It's okay. You arrive in Astrofield and greeted by Zoltan Guard. By attempting access to these closed mining fields, you're in violation of the Natural Mining Protection Act. Your weaponry will be confiscated for processing. You don't have time for this. No, I don't. Give me a break. What is this about fair trials? Or fair hearings? Fire, fire, fire! Oh, come on! Oh, not that one. Ow. You got a beam. Get out their weapons. Oh, shoot, too late. I tried. I'm gonna damage that. Maybe. I try to. There we go. Good, good, good. Beam ready? No? Hurry, hurry, beam, 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 beam! No, cancel beam! Aw, drat. Okay, well, it took him out anyway. Didn't need the beam. Right. See, I didn't have time for that. Okay, okay. Right. Go to the store real quick. Get some fuel. Silly. Before I look at anything else, buy the fuel. Ooh, there's the cloak, but I bought all that fuel. There's the mind control. Two pike beams. Oh, that'd be crazy. Crisscrossing pike beams all over the place. Oh, the halberd beam. Ooh. Yeah. That's not the glaive beam, but that's the one that's better than the pike beam because it does two damage, but it's a lot smaller. Alright. Let's see. Fix. Let's see what's on page two. Oh, I could have a slug. Oh, I totally want to buy the slug. Do-do-do-do-do. Can I afford the slug and the mind control? No. Oh, you're killing me. I want the slug, but I want the mind control. But I want the slug. I want the mind control. I'm gonna buy the mind control because that's more handy than the slug. All right. Oh, and I need power. Oh, I can't power. I can't power it. There we go. Okay. I wanted the slug though. You guys are killing me. Darn random. All right. We'll get a slug later. Maybe. Never know. You have to admit, Zoltan's base is a beautiful and peaceful place indeed. However, re-engaging the FTL and finishing your mission is your priority. Nah, it's IT. You're right. This looks like all the other scenes to me, but... Another store. It has a slug. Can I get there and still bounce over around? No. That's a dead end. That's dangerous. Alright. What's here? Stumble upon some Zoltan military vessels engaging in combat training. Your energy shields are impressive, but you know how quickly beam and iron weaponry take them down. Oh, I could have used a beam on that. Wait, have I fought one since then? No, whatever. Yeah, go to the store with 12 scrap. I look at anything, I can't buy anything. I want fuel. Oh, no storm, no storm! Phew! Okay. Inside this nebula, the rogue planet drifting through space. On its surface, a huge monolith visible at the distance, even to the naked eye, as Zoltan Elder hails you from the planet. Through luck or intent, you have discovered the Great Eye. Look into its depths and receive your just desserts. Okay. As you approach, an ancient alien voice speaks to you. Your mission has brought you great battles and great losses. This will help ease the pain. A few minutes later, someone reports medical equipment has appeared on the ship. Thank you! It's something to sell! Okay, I gotta go in here. I don't want to go in here. I have no scrap. Yes, no storm. Detective Mantis expedition vessel returning home with its hull. So determined are they. In fact, they don't want... Wait to see if you're hostile or firing. I'm not hostile, guys! Okay. Oh, get out of there. That probably takes him out. Yes, I realize there's no power in there. I didn't get to use the mind control. It's harder to do in the nebulous. You can't see. And I took the guy out of the sensor room, so... Smart, huh? Alright. Let's jump over here real quick. Get a couple of stops before we get to the exits. Unarmed Zoltan transport vessel is slowly making its way toward the beacon here. They hail. This is Zoltan Peace Envoy. We carry no weapons or shielding and rely on the mercy of others to communicate our message. Okay. They continue. We hear your silence for interesting contemplation. They talk at length about peace and harmony, but either it's beyond your simple mind or it's all nonsense. They finish. Please spread the word of enlightenment to those who have not heard. Once you have, contact our brethren. They transmit coordinates of their so-called brethren. Added a quest marker. Okay. Is it here? Ooh, shoot. Guys? Ooh, that's tough. Okay, but man, if I get... Oh, meanies. Arrive at the location specified by the peace-loving Zoltan, but the only thing nearby is a rebel ship closing in fast. We found you! You're not getting away this time. Attempt to hail him! They open communications. I can't imagine there's anything you could say that will save you. The rebellion must destroy those that are still loyal to the obsolete Federation. Okay. So, 3 was not good. Great. Perhaps there could be a reconciliation of our ideals without war. Our ideals are too different to be so easily reconciled. You think this could end any way but war? The galaxy is huge. You can find a place for your ideals elsewhere without causing destruction, or true progress can only be achieved without bloodshed. Yes. Suddenly, all indications of the rebel ship fade away, and a Zoltan fleet appears around your ship. Captain of the ship you met previously materializes on your bridge. Although your methods are crude and most certainly ineffective, it is clear you took our previous meeting to heart. If your ship represents the Federation's willingness to adapt, we shall do what we can to aid in their fight. This technology should aid you. Should aid your quest. They gave me the Zoltan shield! Thank you! Wow! That's awesome! Oh, I'm so glad I did that now. I hope I don't die. Because I still gotta get to the exit without getting blown to pieces. You spot a pirate ship looting a small Zoltan cruiser. They spot you and move in to attack before your FTL drive had a chance to recharge. That's okay. I got this. They got a beam. And an ion. Ooh, that's not good. Ooh, yeah, put it on fire, buddies! Good job. Yeah. Hurts, doesn't it? Oh, they got the weapons up. Oh, they're surrendering. They're surrendering. Yeah, thank you. You were about to die. You didn't need to surrender. I could have just taken that. It would have been fine. I didn't use the mind control. Oh, I made it. I think I made it. Woo! This beacon seems to serve as a meeting place for local traffic. It seems you can find crew willing to fight on your ship here for a price. Oh, I don't, let's see, I don't have a human. I'm just kidding, I have a human. And a power guy. No, I'm not gonna hire anyone. As tempting as that is. Alright, so we're going NG controlled. Ooh, yeah, let's go down, because I don't want to go through that nebula at the end. Ugh. Alright. Can't believe I have a Zoltan shield. That's amazing. That's just amazing. Alright. Do need to upgrade the shields pretty soon. How much is that going to cost? 50? And then you need to power it? Okay. This is definitely where you have to start considering the... Ow. So I go straight to a store, or go to distress. I can't do both. 71. That's not enough to really buy anything too fancy. I'm gonna go to the distress. I know, I don't usually skip the stores, but... Arrive at a smoldering NG research station, and its distress call unanswered. Attacked by pirates or mantis, most likely. There may be someone left alive, or else something of value left on board. Run another scan with my improved sensors. Scans reveal the station's reactor is overloading. Not only that, but an injured NG is and a functioning drone schematic are still on board. But there's not time for both. Save the NG! Your away team heads straight for the NG and returns with time to spare. You put some distance on the station before it blows, and the NG is so impressed by your crew that they volunteer to join you. Ooh, what are you good at, Bigby? Bigby's good at repairing and fighting. Oh, wow, an NG good at fighting. Well, he did survive. Whatever attacked them. Okay, let's see here. I'm going to put you here, you here. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Okay. Should have gone to the store and bought fuel. Upon completing your jump, receive a message from a nearby ship. Greetings and welcome to our beacon. For a small fee, we'll let you continue on your way. Psh, whatever. Got two shields. Oops. Oh, whoops. You're sending an NG over? Oh. You get a frantic message. Take everything we have, just don't kill us. Thank you. Alright. You, go heal. You sent an NG over to fight. That's just so bizarre to me. Are you healing? No. Okay, you can go back. Alright. Ooh. Hope there's another store. So many things to watch. Sensors to pick up the refugee ship dripping through the system, no doubt one of the many fleeing the rebel advance. It doesn't appear to have detected you, or else it's trying to avoid notice. Hail them anyway! Vessel is relieved to hear from you. They are running low on supplies, they suggest a trade. Yeah! 6 fuel for 3 missiles? You got it, buddy! Thank you! Alright, here. Got the most jump-off points. Abandoned space station encircles a lonely planet. A quick check yields schematics for a drone! Cool. Okay, let's go ahead and go here. Notice an NG colony hiding on the other side of a nearby moon. It turns out they're excavating an equipment cache from a Federation Mantis War. They suggest it might be used to lure the pursuing rebel fleet. Secure! You have the NG complete their excavations and bring the supplies on board. Thank you. Alright, let's get these shields up. There we go. And oh yeah, and I need one more for the mind control. There, thanks. I probably should have checked for a store first, but that's okay. I don't mind. I have time to jump up there and then still jump back down here, I think. I hope. Even though each individual NG is made up of trillions of nanomachines, their culture still revolves around traditional social interactions. A nearby station seems to be constructed for entertainment of passing NG travelers. Okay. There's another store. I could stop by this store. Oh. That's too many jumps, but I could go see what they have. That's too many jumps, though. I could buy more fuel, NG chip pails, blah, 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 blah. Cloaking, because I still can't board. Hacking, I don't need any people. I can sell these things. That's also why I wanted to come here. I wanted to sell this stuff. I'm not going to end up using any of those. Wow, I can almost buy the cloaking now. Buy fuel. Darn. Wasted a jump going backwards like that. As soon as you arrive, a small man's ship detaches from a wreck and jumps away. You must have interrupted their salvage operation because you find a weapon! Ooh! Can I? Oh, no. Oh, it takes 2 power. Oh, 10 seconds. It's the same, though. Oh, I want that. Alright, I want it here. Yeah, I like the flat guns. It does take 2 power, but you get 3 shots, but you can't aim them very well. So they just kind of fly out there. But it's the same recharge speed as these, and you get 3 shots. So, I mean, you know, it's like, why not? Why would you not do that? Okay, so I had to go through this one already been through. That's annoying. And yes, I know I need to upgrade the weapons for one more power. I will work on that. Right now. 75 more power. There we go. Alright. That's awesome. This is looking good so far. Scans reveal a large asteroid field nearby. Short-range scanners may discover useful materials while we wait for the FTL to recharge. Explore it. You discover the remains of a ship embedded into an asteroid. It still has some functional missiles. Thank you. And scrap. Okay, go here. Just about done with this sector. I know that music. You arrive to find a pulsar dominating the view screen. You see a small silhouette pass in front of the star. Before you can ponder what it is, warning signals go off. It appears to be a ship's been a firing trajectory. Oh boy. Oh. Take out their shields. Oh, shoot. No, don't fire that. Cancel. Okay. Oh, I can fire that. Shoot. I didn't even notice. Oh, they're surrendering already. Dang. I was going to use my mind control this time. I really remembered. You're considerably more well-armed than I would have thought. We surrender. Thank you. I really was. I was about to hit the M key. Nobody will believe me. I should have done it first, I guess. Jump. Exit. Arrive. Nothing here. Oh, you receive a wideband message. Free schematic samples. Be sure to visit our new military-grade drone store opening in Sector XR-145. Thank you! Oh, that one's actually really good. That's the Ion Intruder Drone. It breaches through the enemy hull and randomly ionizes systems. That thing is insane. That killed me one of these playthroughs. It's crazy. But I don't have drones, so not very helpful this time. If I could have only had that on the NG ship. Arrive in Zoltan space. Yep. Here we go. Yep. Let's kind of get a path set out here. Okay, that's an interesting path. Let's go. Hope we find the store again, too. You discover one of the Rebels' autonomous scouts. The ship's AI. Waste no time. Yeah, of course. Oh, they have a cloak. I'm doomed. Shoot. Alright. That out. That out. Take that out. Missed me. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Ow. There goes my Zoltan shield. Oh, beam. Oh, beam wasn't ready. Okay. Okay, they got shields? Oh, I did it just a little too early. Alright. Shoot! What? Oh, shoot, it wasn't ready. I thought it was ready. There we go. Alright, got the timing down. Ship explodes! Thank you! Alright, oh, I do need to do something with all this. Ooh. It's 100 plus. Oh boy. Okay. Alright. There. Pawnbroker, set up a shop. 1 fuel, 4 missiles. I can't do that, guy! I'm sorry! I need the fuel! Alright. I was thinking of going through the nebula, now I kinda don't want to. I mean you have to at some point, but do any of these connect? Only if I go back this way. Oh, it's tricky. Decisions. Arrive at the Zoltan research facility. They say they are researching genetic distortion due to stasis sleep and prolonged FTL travel. They ask if your crew has the time to undergo a few scans. Sure. Crew calmly lines up for the Zoltans to take their readings. After a short time the process is done, they contact you. Thank you for your participation in our study. Please accept these small cakes made from stiff dough, as well as some scrap. Yeah. Zoltan dough cakes. There's Mr. Booga, you're kind of hurt. We need to run over here and get healed real quick. Good job. Alright. Oh, I guess there is time to run around there. Oh, if I don't run out of fuel. Shoot. Find the source of the distress call. A small research station. It appears a small laboratory fire got out of control and is threatening to destroy the station. Their fire suppression system is not responding. Send the rock crew member in! Your rock shelter tears through the airlock directly into the fire. You've never seen someone that large move that fast, considering they're so slow normally. It disperses as much fire suppression as possible into the heart of the blaze, and eventually the fire starts to die down. Contact the survivors. Most of the fire under control, the scientists are able to help secure the station. They offer you their sincere gratitude and a generous reward. I got the battery charger. That's not generous. I don't need that. I don't have a battery backup. Alright, I'm gonna spend the money and get the shields upgraded. And that. I'm spending this scrap. Alright. I hope I don't run out of fuel though. This is dangerous. I'm so low. Oh boy. It's really bad when you run out of fuel. The Mantis outcast. The Mantis outcast sometimes make the mistake of taking his old hand for easy game. A scout moves in to attack while a boarding party beams aboard from a nearby transport. They must have a super shield bypass unit. Boarders are on board. Alright. No problem. We got this. Oh, shoot! Shoot, what the heck? You gotta be freaking kidding me! They just tore that guy to pieces! Wow! Oh, you mean cheap game! Oh, shoot. You guys, get over here. Mind control. Oh my gosh, that happened so fast! Am I winning that fight? I don't even know. You get in there and help. Oh, shoot. I don't want that one. You know, fix that. Alright, you go over here. What the heck? Go fight him! Would y'all fix that already? Ow! Shoot! You, get over there and fix that! What the? Where's my power? Ah, you stupid! Stupid mind control took my power! Were the shields down there? Oh crap, the shields were down. I didn't notice. Oh. Don't put the shields down again. Thank you. No, the shields. Ah, oh, darn it. This one. What the heck? No, I thought it was ready. Why in the world did that not fire? Oh, you crazy weapons. Where is my... What the... Ah! Oh shoot, that was open all doors. There we go. Gosh dang. Alright, damage control. Yay. What a crazy fight. Alright, you are sensors. You go get fixed. Anybody else need to fix? You go get fixed. Whew. I can't believe they just... Man, that poor Zoltan guy I had. That's why I lost the power, because I lost the Zoltan guy. Oh, it's like, what in the world? It's like, intruders on board. Yes, they are. Right, that's the wrong guy. You're not supposed to be in there. Your weapons, your shields. Crazy guys. They tore him apart so fast. Intruders on board! Oh, and your guy's dead! Your sensors picked up your refugee ship from drifting through the system. No doubt many. We've read this before. Hail them! The vessel is relieved to hear from you. They're running low on supplies. Ooh, 10 fuel! Thank you! You guys just saved my life! Save my bacon! Ship with pirate markings demand that you surrender. These are sad times when even Zoltan's base is beset by pirates. You doubt these fools will be missed. Oh, it wasn't ready yet. That's right. Oh. Shoot. Where's my beam? There we go. Ah, surrender. Thank you. Jeez. Okay. Let's get another, Well, wait. Let's check restore first. Okay. Let's get another power bar so I can put the power into the thing here. Which, oh, I can't do right now because the ion. Power, please. Arrive at a beacon and immediately check the pirate ship. It seems the distress beacon was a trap. Okay. Ready? Take out their shields. Take out their shields! Oh, this isn't ready to fire. Alright. I'm ready. Did I get it? Yeah, surrender! Thank you! They were still like... still have like 5 health bars. Guess they seen that pike beam and they just like, oh no, pike beam! We give up! Alright. So, we can still go to the store. And then we're doomed because we're going to try and go through that nebula. Ugh. I should go to the nebula first. I can't. I don't have enough time. Okay, the Vulcan chain. This one's always weird to me. I don't quite understand. It takes a long time to warm up, but each time it fires, the cooldown decreases. So... it... starts firing faster. I guess I haven't really ever used it. I mean, it sounds pretty nice. It must be pretty nice. It's 95. So, there's the cloaking. I don't have enough for cloaking again. Repair arm. That reduces your scrap, but you get repairs. And that's the backup for the clone thing. We don't have that. So, there you go, you get the repair arm, so you get 10% more scrap, and the scrap... I mean, the scrap recovery to get 10% more, and the repair arm to lose 15%. Oh, I can get a slug. I need to fix my ship. I gotta fix my ship, so I'll do that first. See if I can still afford the slug. Yes, I can. Okay. I guess I'll do that. Oh yeah, and I can sell this battery charger. I'm not using that. And I don't have a drone system. Sell that, and I'm not using that laser. Cool, now what can I buy? Let's just check that before. Oh, if I hadn't bought the slug, I could have bought the cloaking! Ah, oh, dread! Like, is there anything else I can sell to get the cloaking? I can sell the Zoltan ship. That would be crazy. I can sell a laser, or both lasers. Just to get the cloak. Dang. Oh, that would have been a tough decision. I think I'm glad I didn't notice that. Alright, let's slow them down. And of course, there's a storm here. Two pirate ships lurking in the nebula here. They remain unaware of your presence. Let's leave. Let them leave. Yes, because we have nothing. Alright. We need oxygen. Okay. So. Alright, and we can still make it to the exit. Ain't good, no storm in the exit. Alright. Power the shields back up, please, thank you. And the other laser, thank you. Alright, next sector. Okay, so we have 2 more to go. So I still have time to get a cloak and maybe a better weapon. I mean, I still have these 2 basic lasers. Alright. Okay. Can still upgrade something or another too. Never did upgrade the engines, did I? Store. Okay, but if we jump first, then go to the store. I'm kind of trying to avoid the nebulas this time, so maybe if I go up and around. I guess it's the same difference. But this one I get to jump first and then go to the store. Danger? There are a few more zealous in their customs checks than the Zoltan. The border police beam on board. There's just a little confusion over your weapons licenses. Things escalate rapidly from heated discussion to gunfire. intruders. Great. Oh, whoops. Oh, I just let them through. Oh, crap. No, crap. No, no, no. Oh, my gosh. I can't believe I just let that happen. You go kill them. Close all the doors. No, I shoot. Did that even... That did damage. Oh, my God. I'm totally screwing this up. I lost my mantis. I can't believe I lost my mantis. I mean, I can't believe it, but I can't believe it. Oh my gosh, I'm totally ruining this one. Alright. Oh man. That's just awful. I didn't even mind control or any. Oh my gosh. Awful, awful, awful. Oh boy. Well, you go to the center room now, because I need that more than I need the doors. Alright. Oh. Oh. Hey, let's move on. Something good. A new mantis would be nice. Yeah, there's a new mantis. Alright. Oh, he's full on weapons. Oh, he's full on weapons. Alright, so we put my mantis in weapons. And I don't think I need a pilot or anything. How are you doing with weapons? Alright. Oh wait, let me check page 2 first. Ah, oh, drones, okay. Never actually had that before either. Shield overcharger drone. Creates a super shield barrier every now and then. Okay, how about you? And... How about you? You're gonna go here. Actually, here, you go in the sensor room, you stay there, you go to weapons, and then you go here. Actually, here, you go over here. Yeah. We're gonna do that. I know it looks a little crazy, but. I am. I'm gonna do it anyway. Alright. Which way were we going? We were going up. Danger! Rebel ship hails! We did not fight a war, let a single Federation ship shatter our dreams of a better galaxy! Locks on weapons! Oh, shit. Ooh, that was a good hit. Surrender! Thank you. What the heck? Why is there... Get this off of my ship! Oh, look, it tells me what it does. Yep. Enemy combat drone repeatedly attacks your ship. Yes, it does. It's very annoying. There are some mineral-rich asteroids here that the Zoltan had left idle, but you have none of the necessary equipment to mine them. I have missiles! Alright. I was gonna go around. I guess I'll keep going around. Oh boy. You arrive in an asteroid field and are greeted by a Zoltan guard. Yeah, this thing again. Thank you. Oh, oops. Forgot it takes a moment to charge that. Whoops. I just fired that accidentally. Aww. There we go. Thank you. Whew. Alright. Kinda wish I could find a Zoltan guy again. Compliment my crew. Get out of here. Zoltan station near this beacon are happy to receive you. As they give you the formal tour of their ship, you spy some local star charts and mentally log the details. That was sneaky of me, stealing their star charts. Okay, someone might need help. Here. Alright, well, let's go see if someone needs help. I need help. I need fuel again. Ship emitting distress beacon messages. Sorry to bother you, but we're out of fuel and can't get out of this barren sector. Could you help us out? Uh-oh. Do I give them fuel? I have no fuel. We understand. Yeah, I have no fuel. I have, like, I'm down to 3 now. Zoltan ship is waiting to speak in. They request your identification, but radiation from the sun in the system is disrupting your communications. They take your silence for aggression and move into attack. Darn you, Zoltan! Nice hit. Did I actually hit them? I think I did. Ow! Ow! Hey, be careful, slug. Be careful, slug. I'm watching. I think he's okay. He's okay. Whew. That was dangerous. I would have sent the rock guy, but they're slow. He wouldn't have ever gotten there. Oh, Allison, you need to heal. Man, I didn't even notice that. You go back. There we go. Everybody go back. Alright, so let's get some upgrades here. Alright. If I buy extra power bars, I can jump through this nebula. A little safer, hopefully. Alright, good. Let's go to the exit. I don't want to mess around in this nebula stuff. And I have to. Alright. Jump to the next sector. Last sector, rock control. I hope there's a store. The rock people are a powerful and proud race. It's not unheard of to have a peaceful journey through their lands, but don't count on it. Oh dear. Give me a store or I'm doomed! See a small trading post and ask about refueling, but they respond, "Go away, we don't serve your kind." But I've got all kinds except Zoltan. You don't have a rock man. All right, well, last chance. Jump. See a small station fitted with hundreds of repair drones. You receive an automated message. We don't know who you are, and we don't care. This is the right place for some ship repair. Oh, well, I can repair at least. That's good. Oh, I can't believe I ran out of fuel. Well, I mean, I can believe. Distress beacon on! Toggling distress beacon might increase the chances you'll be found, but no telling who will find you. And we will wait. Small ship arrives with a message. This automated ship will provide refueling services once a monetary exchange is complete. Complimentary amounts of fuel are available in emergencies only. I will buy 5. Thank you! I appreciate that so much. You don't even know. I can't believe it. This playthrough is awful. Why are you watching this? Oh. A curious sight greets you at this beacon. A disabled rock freighter drifts in space while two Vantas craft battle it out, presumably over who deserves spoils. Wait, then attack the surviving Vantas. Okay. Mantis craft may have their differences, but when it comes to you, they are one mind. The smaller ship suffers a power failure as it moves to engage, but the larger one, of course, lets off a volley of fire and moves into attack. Alright. You're mine. Yeah. Oh, not that one. That wasn't ever gets shot, but okay. Bye bye. In the time it took you to eliminate the Mantis ship, the Rock must have repaired their FTL drive and jumped away. But I get both Mantis vessels, so 60 scrap. Thank you. That was lucky. Okay, let's go over here. Danger! Motley collection of rock ships are stationed around this beacon. They look to have resorted to a pirate's life. Defensive maneuvers! They have a cloak! Wow! Alright. That one! Early for that. Nice hit. Look at all these rock guys fighting each other. Oh, he beamed over. That's rare. Oh, you have no ship to beam back to, buddy. Slug away, he's getting all beat up. Okay, Allison's hurt again. Poor Allison, I keep ignoring you. I was focusing over there, I was trying to make sure I blew them up. Okay. Oh, good, a store and a store. Let's go shopping. This is the last sector, right? So, I need anything good I can get. Be another weapon? Crew teleporter? There's the cloak! I could get the cloak. Ooh, I do need the cloak. Laser charger, that only does 2 shots though. The missile does 3 damage. That is nice. The ion blast, that could replace one of my lasers. It's just kind of nice because it takes the power away for 5 seconds, but. I don't. It doesn't seem to be as handy as it sounds. I could get missiles, because I have a ton of missiles. That would be pretty handy. But I want the cloak. That's gonna take a bunch of my stuff. Alright, I'm gonna buy the missile thing and sell one of my lasers. Oops. Okay. And I gotta buy fuel! As much as I can. As much as they'll sell me. Alright, so that takes 3. Ooh, I can't power it. I need another. Wow. But I have the cloak. I have the cloak. That's awesome. Okay, let's ignore the store for now. And go here and see if I can pick up a little bit more scrap. We'll see how it goes. Motley collection of rock ships are stationed around this beacon as well. Okay, pirate rocks. Oh, and they have a cloak again. It's like the same ship I just bought. Oh, that's a very good shot. Let's try that again. Get him! I got him. Nice hit. Oh yeah, I have a cloak now. Miss me. Nice. Wow, they're not surrendering either. They are determined. They are dead. Thank you. Okay, I do need to upgrade that as well. So, I'm gonna do that first. I know I need to, if I'm gonna have that missile, I need to get some power in the missiles. I mean, into the weapons. The cloak, if I can remember to use it, will help me a lot. Federation encrypted signals being broadcast from a nearby planet. Okay, let's go check it out. Find a hidden Federation outpost. They message you quick. We just got word from a sister outpost that they've been discovered by the rebels and are under attack. If you're still loyal to the Federation, go save them. Upon examining your map, you realize you just won't have time and need to get to the Federation base. You leave the quest for another day. Yeah, that's sad. They probably would have put it over here and I can't go there. Let's check the store. Right. Ah, selling drones. Need drones. First ion field, explosive replicator. Some bypass and some rock dudes. Need any of that, guys? Right. Can I go here? Then go to the exit, and we're almost done. You recognize the ship as a well-known slave trader. He'll give me a rock man that's good at engineering's. No, could attack him. Okay. Arrive at the begin. Ah, thank you for stuff. As you arrive in the system, you're hailed by a loyalist settlement. Upon learning of your quest, they offer you supplies. Thank you. And here we go. Ah, unlock Kestrel Cruiser C. You arrive at an outpost close to the Federation base. Your access codes get you past initial security, and an officer sets up a direct feed to the Federation base's war room. Admiral Tully speaks first, saying, "What is the meaning of this? Who are you? Explain!" Explanations met with murmurs of cynicism and disbelief among the officers. General Turzil, the NG Brigade, speaks up. Intel suggests potential counter to rebel technology. Risk all or save none. Explain the weakness of the enemy. Fleet, the rebel flagship. Tully responds, "It's settled. The rebels will be here in a matter of moments. We will do what we can to hold off their warships, but you must succeed in destroying this flagship. Your current outpost can provide some repairs and fuel. The other repair stations can provide it as well. Good luck." Oh, I'm gonna need it, because... oh boy, I'm hurting. I'm hurting for stuff. Alright. It's way down there. The base is there. It looks like everything's connected this time, so that makes that easier. He's gonna take a little while to get there. Okay, so let's go this way. See what's here. Hopefully stuff. Detect a rebel scout and an attack approach to a small refueling outpost. Their weapons are charged, but they're not firing yet. Intervene! Alright. Oh boy. Oh, no, I wouldn't have been fast enough there. Ow! Did I take their shields down and didn't notice? Shoot. Got it! There we go. Yes, I have a cloak! And no, I didn't use it at the right time, but I needed to use it! I'm totally not paying attention to my own ship here. Get it! There you go! Alright, how is everybody? Now, Boselia, the pompous bastards, expected free service just because they defeated the Federation. Take this, thank you! You go heal. I'm glad I'm not blown to pieces. I was trying so hard to focus on them. Alright, let's see if I can get this weapons upgraded. I need one. Is that right? Nah. Okay, but I lose that laser. It would be nice if I could have that laser too. Oh, but man, look how much you have to pay 100 scrap just to get the power there. I don't think I could do that. Alright, let's go ahead and do the engines. I kind of wanted to do shields, but that's really expensive. That takes 180, and you need the two power bars, so... Alright, I'm gonna jump here, then we'll go repair, and then we'll go that way. Alright, yeah. Scanners are showing intelligent life forms on a nearby planet. No match for them can be found in the database. Investigate! Land a small shuttle in an enormous field whose only occupants are small, brightly colored, six-legged, horse-like animals. Could they be what your sensors or what your scans picked up? The slug crewmen can communicate telepathically. After a moment, your crew tells you that these are simple beings who enjoy a peaceful life. However, this isn't the first time a ship has landed here. They inform you of a nearby crash site. Follow their directions, discover an ancient NG ship. You find a deactivated NG inside and reroute power from your shuttle to resuscitate it. While it reboots, rebuilds itself, and offers to join your crew. Awesome! I got ultimate NG! She's good at shields, but I think so is mine. Where's my shield guy? Oh, my shield guy sucks! Okay, you go do this. You are my new shield guy. Go, Mara! Alright. You're gonna go there. You keep the club functional. We'll do that. Good idea. Save! Got Mara now. Alright. Let's get to the repair. Can we? Maybe we go one more and then go to repair, because I'm not that damaged yet. They repair me, so. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Oh boy, here we go! There are a few Federation fleets in the nearby area, as well as a lot of wreckage. There must have been minor skirmishes here in the area. Oh good, phew, I thought that was enemy ships. Let's still go there, but no, I gotta repair and get some fuel. And whatever else. Chatter on the comm suggests the nearby Federation base is outfitted with a repair station. When you forward your mission priority, they quickly help repair your ship and give you some supplies. Wow, thank you. Lots of stuff. Alright. Oh, now we can't go here! Oh, you meanies! You took control of this and I didn't notice! Alright, we'll waste a jump. We're not gonna go there. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to take on this guy, so... Alright, he's about to go here, so we're gonna go here. This is it! The Rebel flagship! If you're able to destroy this monstrosity, the Federation fleet will have a chance of surviving! There's no turning back! Tell me about it! I'm doomed! Alright, I need to take out... Continue. Alright, I'm ready. I'm ready for you to fire. I got my cloak. Got this. Alright, fire! Fire! Oh. Fire! Cloak! I think I was a little late there. That. Miss. Right. Shoot missiles! Darn it! There goes my shield! Got that. And. Oh good, he hacked the med bay! That's awesome! Right. Oh. That hurts. Okay, we're okay. We're okay. Okay, we're okay. All right? That's not good. Not good, not good. Cloak. Okay, not good at all. Okay. Missile. Very nice, but I need to take out their weapons. Very nice. Okay. Right. That's... Take out that guy. Cloak. Ah, I couldn't cloak yet! Shoot. Inji, you're not good. You're not good. Run away. Run away, buddy. Run again. Oh, shoot, shoot. I'm losing control here. Shoot! I can't open those doors. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, I can't do that. Wait, you leave. This is all I can do. This is all I can do. You're gonna tear me to pieces. Oh, the fire's going everywhere. I lost my doors. Oh, it's gonna be the end. I messed this up. Oh, well, I can't believe I made it this far, really. Wow. I could try to jump away. But the fire's gonna kill me. There it goes. I understand. No way to save me from that. Oh, sorry guys, I tried, but I was failing a lot in this one. Right, let's look at the stats. Right, how did we do? We set any records? No. Defeated 16 ships, explored 95 beacons, collected 14,663 scrap, hired 10 crew members, which is sad that I kept losing people and had to rehire them. Ah, but I did unlock number 3, so I wasn't completely useless. I've got this ship now, which I don't even know what it is. I've never played it before, obviously. Alright. One last explosion marks your fate as your ship is torn apart. Okay, so that was FTL. I'll talk to you next time.